My mother said I'm too romantic. She said you're dancing in the movies. I almost started to believe her. Then I saw you and I knew. Maybe it's 'cause I got a little bit older. Maybe it's all that I've been through. I'd like to think it's how you lean on my shoulder, and now I see myself with you. I don't say a word, but still you take my breath, and still the things I know. There you go, saving me from out of the cold.
Dear Eric and Cynthia, you are about to enter into a covenant that will bind you to be together for life. This is a point of no return. So I need to know, as the minister officiating this ceremony, does either one of you know any lawful reason why you should not be married today? To speak it now or forever hold your peace?
None whatsoever.
None whatsoever. Cynthia Itambo, is there any reason that would prevent you from being lawfully married to this man today?
Absolutely no reason.
But then we love and feel the truth. We lose our minds in a city of roses. We won't abide by.
I, Eric Luzuvi, take you, Cynthia Itambo, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, according to God's holy law. And this is my solemn vow. Amen.
I, Cynthia Itambo, take you, Eric Luzuvi, to be my husband, have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish till death do us part.
Normally kill us, but this much desire, together we're winners. They say that we're out of control, and some say we're sinners, but don't let them ruin our beautiful rhythms. Fire on fire, we're normally killers, with this much desire, together we're winners. They say that we're out of control, and some say we're sinners, but don't let them ruin our beautiful rhythms. Cause when you unfold me and tell me you love me and look in my eyes, you are perfection, my only direction. It's fire, fire. You are perfection, my only direction. It's fire on fire.